This is a gun I have wanted for a very, very long time. So, excuse me, I'm just a little excited.